Whoops. Alright, let's just go. I think I'm probably gonna get indigestion from how fast I ate the first one. Can you bet on the tourney coming up? There isn't a tourney. You mean the relay? I mean, what do you want to bet? All right, time to eat.
Good training, boys, but that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
And no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack? We'd love to stay and chat, Big Green, but we're, itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!
Yo, what's up, Rosa? This is, in fact, the new 70k. It is. I don't know how I missed that orb. Like, it seems physically impossible that I could uppercut through it like that, but whatever. Whoops. I definitely punched. Screw you, game. Oh. I guess I goaded. I goaded even though I spent like several seconds trying to grab that one orb. Interesting. I don't particularly like the fact I'm on 1 HP. Nice.
Nothing to talk about. Them monsters patrolling the ocean took a bite out of me fishing rig. Another goblin up me catch. No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power set. If you can catch 200 pounds of them critters. And then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island. You want to try the challenge? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch. Here comes a big one.
Well, this sucks.
You did it! You caught 200 pounds of fish!
Might still save time though. Yeah, maybe like 2 seconds.
And you can use my boat at the village dock whenever you like.
Oh, come on. Why the chat thing is not showing up FFCs, I've just noticed again. That's kind of cringe. I didn't break it. Thing broke on its own. Wow, nice 2.5 seconds for nothing. Maybe if I okay, someone post an FFC emote. Yes you did, Moltag. Quite a while ago. Oh, it works. Nice. Call me Big Brain, because I have a big brain. Just making sure. Oh, I guess you're worried that you're gonna get timed out randomly. Or you're just, you know, a respectable person who wants to make sure they get what they deserve, I guess. One of the two. I'll just assume it's the second one for now. You don't have to tell me which one it is, Kappa. That was a bit of a mistake. Doesn't matter. Oh shit. Remind me to mod you as well, Rosa. When I get a chance. I meant to do that at some point, and I forgot. Oh yeah, thanks, giant frog. That was a nice camera angle. I was pretty sure that third one was gonna break, but I wanted to make sure. This run's not worth killing over waiting for a second. Yeah, you probably have zero. Oh, you have 50. Yeah, you gambled all, like, not that long ago. Right, please have this guy be in a good spot. He's not, but he's not looking at me, so it's fine. That's very slow, but doesn't matter. Nice. Thank you, Rosa. Remitted. I understood it, dude. Because we're English, we understand that you don't have to speak perfect English all the time. Thank you very much. Okay. I take it back. Rosa, what the fuck are you saying? Most inopportune moment. I wish to set off on my journeys yesterday, but I seem to be a spot short on the old precursor orbs. I would have pledged my word that I had 90 of them, but I gather that your young friend, you know, the little, annoying, miserably ugly one, might have just pilfered them as a sort of a spot of fun. Anyway, would you be kind enough to loan your dear old uncle 90 precursor orbs so he can get underway? I would offer you a power cell in return. I see you two are back to make the trade. Good, good, jolly good. Hey, you have the precursor orbs that we agreed on? I hope you put this hard-earned power cell to good use. Cheerio, Totten. Why the hell? Did when I bonked on the uncle, did I like bonk towards him? That's what I want to know. And I don't even know why I bonked on him anyway. But... I love how the mayor just like exhales his entire lung capacity into your face when you turn up. It just spits right at you. Pog.
So, you want to make a contribution? Good. A sizable one, I hope. Oh, it is a sizable contribution. I just hope this power cell adequately represents my gratitude.
Tired ship, you think you need to play video games? I mean, that's not a good sign, dude. But I would probably also play video games if I had that feeling. Hang on a minute. No, I didn't, okay. I thought I missed one. It's always that health crate that gets me. I always forget that health crate exists. And the crabs as well. gone 3 days without caffeine now. Sounds like you need to get off caffeine, dude. No water, no anything. I don't know about that, Lucas. I think you've been watching too much anime. Wow, why would it turn me around like that? Oh, I hate fucking crabs. Amazing. Amazing jumps. That was terrible. Oh. Okay. Two weeks, 5 days without a cigarette, yo. That's pretty pog, dude. Like, genuinely. No. Of people who drink will die, so just don't drink. Haha. That is a joke. That is a hilarious joke.
No.
I actually don't like coffee. I never have. It's way too, like, bitter. I know a lot of people have, like, sugar and stuff in it, but I'm not about to drink something that I have to pour half a gallon of sugar into. Just to make it, like, okay. Quiet taste? I mean, I don't know. That implies that, like, I should acquire the taste, you know? But I would just have tea instead, which just tastes better. Wow, what a bonk.
Oh, the muse! You saved her! Oh, you really are the best.
Oh, you're also lacking brain cells, so it makes sense. Yo. Coke is the best. I'd have to disagree with you on that one. Some dude just did Jack 3 second place today. Yeah, some dude. Definitely not one of the best Jack 3 players there's ever been. Please say no, Stella, to what?
Orbs for each power cell I contain.
I like Coke over Pepsi, but I just rather have something else over Coke, you know. Coke, yeah. Is this going to be a sub 31 hub one? Possibly. Oh yeah, it probably will be, because I had a terrible time trying to get this tech skip. And again. Great. You have the 20 cells needed. Still though, I might still get a sub 31. Which, considering, I think the fish was terrible, wasn't it? Oh no, I guess not. Yeah, it was, yeah, I only gained 1.8 seconds on fish. It was a terrible fish, so getting a sub 31 with terrible fish is fine by me. I don't usually drink my own balls now. Yeah, it's Ricky. Ricky's the one who got second place. Like, I feel like you should probably know, if you know anything about the Jack community, you would know who Ricky is, but I don't know how new you are to all this. But yeah, I was expecting him to get second place. I was expecting him to bot me, like, immediately, and he did. Because I've only done Jack 3 for, like, half a month. No, okay. Probably about, I probably did it for like a little bit under a month, I would say, if I had to guess. And he's done it for what, like 9 years? Not continuously, obviously, but. Really is not surprising that he bopped me, and then also someone else. Yo. That's probably a PB actually for Hub 1. I think my best is a 30.56. And like, that says 30.56, but the cutscene started probably in the 35 or 34. It's pretty decent, Lucas, but I was not happy with it at all. Like, I know a lot of people are not happy with their runs, but it was, I've had multiple runs that have been on 23 pace, like bopping Wotan pace, and like I would lose them to BTR or something, you know? You two look like a couple of capable fellows. I've got a research project going. That was completely sarcastic. Well, okay, fuck you then. I was thinking insane is a bit of a strong word. And I didn't really grind that hard either. Yeah, I should have known you were being sarcastic. Never mind. But now those awful lurkers have scared the moles to the surface. And since they're blind as bats, they can't. Yeah, this run's looking pretty good. It's definitely the best hub one I've ever had in a run. I'm pretty sure. I've got a power cell that says you can do it. Yeah. Just started watching Jack Spearon today. A free hog. Master Sword. If you want to check out like underneath my stream. If you're not on mobile, there should be a bunch of there should be a list of like a bunch of other Jack streamers that you can watch as well. Half of them are in my chat, it would seem. Here's a power cell we agreed upon. I don't think that's not my Twitch, Lucas. You fuck. Trust me, the smart money's on the monster. That wager pretty much tapped me out. So, I got a proposal. Yeah, that's all flies though, Six. Come on, bro. By this point in an all flies run, you'll be like going into Snowy or something. Maybe in Spider Cave. But you're already in Hub 3 at this point, like. I think so anyway. Nice punches. Right, let's see if I can have the moles that I had last run, but then not screw it up immediately afterwards. Maybe that's too much to ask, but I'm going to ask anyway. Okay, well it already is worse. Could be a lot worse though. Two is fine. And if I get a double mole on the last two, then it pretty much makes no difference. Wasn't really sure how to get past that crit, but that works. Alright, please both go left. Thank you. No. Ah. You bastard. That's still fine though, that's like an average mole for me. Having one of them do something I don't want it to do like that. And bang. Let's not miss this scout fly this time. There we go. Easy as that. Already gonna save like 40, well not 40 seconds, but like 20 plus seconds just from not missing that scout fly. Cocksuck emote, please. I'm alright, thanks. When's the merch coming out? Probably never. But, well, never say never, I guess. But never. I really missed that one. I really did, didn't I? Real big brain behavior. Rip a bish bash bosh t-shirt. Now that would be a meme and a half. I'm sure Six Rock would buy that. Jesus. Is there anything in Hundo that's hard, like strat-wise? If you mean like that's not in other categories, there are a couple. If you mean like as a whole, there are a few there are a few more as well. Like Hundo, top level Hundo is definitely not free. I mean, Tree Hops is in Hundo. Just no one does it except Josh. If you mean extra tricks, there's Rats isn't hard, but Rats is just very easy to screw up. I would say the hardest actual trick in Hundo that's unique to Hundo is the... Well, actually, it's not even unique to Hundo because it's in all orbs as well, I think. Maybe. But it's in Spider Cave where you have to grab... You have to grab a load of eco clusters and then go all the way to the small Spider Cave with all the little spiders in it. And break the two crates in there, and you barely have enough time to like get there and break them. I'm losing my voice here. I think that's probably the hardest strat in Hundo. The hardest strat in Hundo that's like not really in many other categories. I think it is in all orbs though, but I'm not really counting that. Because all orbs is just basically Hundo without the thighs. Well, I guess, and without a load of the cells, so I guess it's not that similar to Hundo. A quad mole's task would be... That'd be a real Craigasm moment. You going for lava walk? Yeah, no. It'll be so cursed if one day, like, we find a way to make lava walk actually save time in this category. That would suck. Pretty sure no one would ever do it unless it, like, actually saved a bunch of time, which I think is, like, impossible anyway. Don't you need to get power cell from Claw anywhere? Yeah, exactly. That's why it doesn't save any time. Because the whole reason it saves time is you get a skip Claw, but you have to fight Claw in Hundo anyway, so. Yo, what's up, Sam? Hope it's alright if I call you Sam. Oi, oi. This run's pretty fire, to be honest. Yo, Aslov.
Thank you for saving those moles. That's awfully good of you. Here's a power cell to help you out. Now I can get back to
do it for the flex. I'm pretty sure, I think it was Zed did a Hundo run, like a blind Hundo run, and he did lava walk, like just for the flex. But like it wouldn't matter because he wasn't like on PB pace or anything. But I guess he was technically because it was his first ever run, but you know what I mean. One day I'm gonna make that roll jump. flawless movement. This was going really well until that double bonk, but whatever, that's like nothing. Got to spin. See how much time save I have? I almost have almost 40 seconds. What? Wow. I had no way of knowing it was going to be that long to wait. That was very painful, but whatever. Important thing is I didn't take any damage. Oh, it worked. That's surprising. I was very late boosted, but still counts. Good. I don't know how much health I'm on, so I'm not going to take damage here just in case. Okay, other than two. I almost missed the box. That would have fucking sucked. That was kind of shit, but whatever. I think this would have golded if I hadn't, if I'd landed on the right level though. I mean, that's a big if, but that's not actually a big if. I don't know why I said that. That's not very hard to do. I just didn't do it this time. Cringe. Wait. Go. Wow. Well, being on one health this early is not good. Oh, I'm dead. Never mind. Yeah, no matter what PS2 you have, Rosie, you have to wait though. I'm taking this safe, I'm not going that way. Then trip like a man. Nah, I'm right, thanks. You're talking to the person who trips on boulder skip in NG Plus, like every run. I've had my fair share of trips. I'm fine with never tripping again. I'll take this slow. Where do I spawn if I die right here? I don't know, so I'm not gonna do it, but I was thinking about dying on purpose there. Wanted to dart. You can't dart after the first tether because you have to. I know. I guess I was gonna say because you have to pick up the orbs, but I guess you could just pick them up and then die after that. Yeah, I should have done that. I know exactly what you mean, Vortex. Like, if this was no LTS, I would have done it for sure. But I didn't even think about the fact that like I could just get the orbs and then do it. I was thinking, oh, because you have to collect the orbs, you can't do it. Which is just not true. It's good, I'm on 2 health. Well, no, that's the thing, Vortex. That death warp actually saves time. Or at least it saves time in no LTS. The reason you don't do it is because it saves like such a tiny amount of time and you miss out on a bunch of orbs. But it's always worth doing if you're on like low health, because I think technically it saves like a few tenths of a second or something. Or it's like dead even. So I should have done it, because it would have pretty much nulled any time loss. But it doesn't matter because I didn't die anyway, so that was just a safety strat which I didn't do and it paid off. Thank you. Rip. Nice. I could have goaded that with a one frame. Which, to be fair, that one frame coming out of ambush is like the one I'm most consistent at for some reason. It's one of the few I actually go for, to be honest.
What's a bathtub? Anyway, I got bigger problems now. Seems some nasty lurker varmints are grousing about, snatching everything they can get their grubby little paws on. Scaring away my pet hip hog, Farley. He's been missing for nigh on to a coon's age. I've been putting out his favorite snack. Those ornery swamp rats keep stealing them. If you could take those pesky critters away long enough, I just know Farley will smell them vittles and come back. Will you help me out? Good. Those rats will be back any time. Shoot all them rats. From eating at least one of them snacks.
Fuck! That was so fucking bad. Oh, I hate this game. Fuck, 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 fuck. Probably lost like a minute. Fuck's sake. I failed Bratz, Morris, on the final phase. Holy shit, this game is kicking my ass right now.
You sure know how to shoot. That's a heap for the help.
Fine. What was that? I haven't found rats since I came back to Hundo. That fucking sucks. Yeah, I did as well. Midway through the last phase. Yeah, I'm still ahead, but only because this run was kind of nuts, and now it's just average. No, it's what makes it possible, Master Sword. You can sort of mess with the claw fight in a bunch of ways, but that's the only way I think that you have of getting up to that ledge from once you've started the fight. You can do like a really deep uppercut and start the fight and make and get back up onto the ledge, but then at the end of the first phase you have to jump down and there's no way to get back up. So yeah. Yeah, that's another way to cheese the fight, Rhoda, but like the one I do is by far the easiest. Like, it's not like a precise quad jump, it's just a high jump quad jump. You can even just double jump. That's what I do, actually. I do a double jump, don't I? This is the double jump, shoot, spin. Not even that precise. Yeah, there's a bunch of ways to start the fight and then land back on the ledge up top. But the quad jump is the only way I know to get back up to the ledge once you've fallen down completely. Other than just by defeating Claw and spawning in those platforms. I was expecting a cutscene there, I forgot I'd already killed Thor. Yeah, what, lava walk up a ledge. Okay. Yeah, we're talking about during the fight, Aslog. Okay. Whoops. Where in Dark Cave? Do you mean the ones that like blend in? We'll see you in a second. Well, put it this way, if I'm one orb short, that's the first place I'll look. How about that? Five, 5-5-3 is what I have, and it's what it says I should have, so... we'll just act like I got everything. Until I, you know, I'm supposed to get the 200 out of 200 thing. And then we'll see. Whoops. I think I'm good. Yeah. a bad cycle. It's a stupid mistake. Come on, dude. That's gonna lose me some time. Yeah, what's up, Carmen? That's the good luck, man. I could have gained like 10 to 15 or something if I didn't do that. Oh well. Now I have to go against a double gold Snowy. So I'm definitely losing time here. Just do it properly. I mean, I'll try. Shit. They're boosted. That was fucking Monk-S right there. It ate one of my X inputs in midair, which has never happened before. Like, on Flop Flight, it hasn't anyway. Yeah, I enjoy doing like everything on Flop Flight, for sure. Oh, compared to the Leaper. Yeah, I do. But then again, I think that's just Jack 3. Like, I think Jack 3 doesn't feel as smooth as Jack 1. I don't think that's the Leaper itself. I don't know. Maybe. Hey, I only lost half a second. And that was definitely the better of the two golds from last run. The first one. The second one is not as good. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, what's up, Ferrari? if you're wondering, the reason I didn't ground pound any of those is because I don't want to get... There's a glitch where if you ground pound an enemy, it can still deal damage to you sometimes. And I absolutely do not want to take damage because I'm on one health. So I'm not risking that glitch fucking with me right now. It makes killing enemies a lot harder, but it's at that point it's completely down to my skill and not to some random fucking glitch. Alright, let me just hope I just hope I got the checkpoint. As long as you got the checkpoint, I'm fine.
Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing I see here.
Duh, I thought you said this was a priceless gem with Willard.
Actually, we want power cell.
Do I turn the camera? When I line up before the jump, I mean, I don't really line up the jump. I just sort of roughly, like, do it. But I always make sure the camera's behind Flop Flop, like, before I jump off the edge. I don't think I change the camera. Like during the ground pound, I think it just moves itself, and I just let it do what it wants. I'm not really sure though. That's not like that's the sort of thing I'd have to remember to like take note of when I did the skip. I can't remember like how I do it. If that makes any sense. Yeah, that was a pretty sick snow. It was. Almost exactly the same as the one from last run, time-wise. It was like half a second better than the one last run. And the one last run was pretty good.
Alright already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
It's been a long time since I've missed the checkpoint doing gondola skip, but like, I literally wing... Nowadays, I actually wing gondola skip. I don't have any setup, I just sort of do it, you know? So, I'm always very paranoid that I'm gonna miss the checkpoint because I don't have a setup. I just do it. I should be able to save time in Citadel, provided I don't make any big mistake. Right, don't crash.
Seek the pure light.
Oh, I just realized what you meant by minus 55 for rank. Yeah, this run is pretty good, and I actually lost over a minute to failing racks. So it would have been disgusting without that, but kind of everything, I guess. I almost left without the cell. I don't know why. I can't think of any category where you grab that fly and then don't grab the cell, except all flies, and I haven't done that in ages. Real Papaga moment right there. Only 6 hours left on your game download? Yo. That's ridiculous.
Into the tube, so you can use them to keep the temperature.
I'm gonna see like a I feel like I would be less nervous if I actually was like 2 minutes something ahead right now. Not 2 minutes, what am I talking about? Yeah, okay, just 2 minutes. Yeah, if I was like 2 minutes ahead, which is what I would be if I had the same hub 3 after not failing rats, I think I would be less nervous because I'd have to make a huge mistake to not PB, like a ridiculously huge mistake. Whereas now, like, a bunch of small ones could cost me the PB. Still. I guess we'll see. Very good heat. What the fuck? It did that thing where it shoots an orange that's behind me. So I think I haven't hit it, and then it but it did actually hit it somehow. That really fucked with me there. I forgot where the fly was then. Not gonna lie. And so yeah, that's the one bad thing about Lava Tube is that unless you have the scout flies very much memorized, it's like, which is harder than it sounds, because everything looks the fucking same. It's very easy to like forget where the scout fly is exactly. And you don't want to slow down. Oh, I forgot to split. So you just start like spraying wildly. There's one in particular that I'm talking about, but whatever, that's in the past. I almost failed that fucking cutscene skip. I need to chill out. Bad cycle. Okay. Not the best start. That fucking sucks. I seem to remember I did the same thing in my PB though, or something similar, so. Please, thank you. Oh my god, what am I doing? I'm taking this stupidly safe. Yeah, I definitely died once on this split in the PB. Please break. This is a lot better than last time. This might gold, actually. Damn, look how fucking close I am to sub 140. I'm so mad. I'm going for one frames because if I got all three of them miraculously, I could get a sub 140, but I already missed one, so. Actually, no, that's BS. I thought my my gold was worse than it is. Just going for them for fun at this point. Stuck on there. That's another final boss gold though.
Lightning Eagle! It does exist! They must not be allowed to get it! Lightning Eagle! That could be the stuff to chain me back! Hey, Fuzzy. Save the world. Choices.
Okay, fine. We'll save the world. But do it quickly before I change my mind.
Nice.